Hello and welcome back to Lumosity. Let's begin. Okay. I feel good today. Not really. The day ahead of me is long and dreadful. Oh, probably. But I had the sleep to face it. 8 hours, yes. Next. All right. What happened? What's going on right now? What's gotten me all not focused? What's got me not focused? Ah! What is it? What's going on? What is this? I don't know. What's got me not focused? Whatever. Color match. Damn. God, Brunson and Brendan.
It seems to be the matter. You seem agitated, distracted even. What's going on?
You see, I got stuff to do today, but medieval chivalry or blah, whatever it's called, is I could play that for one last hurrah, and I'm not doing that right now, and I'm like, oh, why am I not doing? I should go do that, and I'm like, no, I don't have time, and I'm like, no, but I won't have time ever again to play it, so I'm gonna play it now, and I'm like, no, we already played it, we leveled up, we showed pretty much most of the arenas, I think. Well, what more is there to do? And I was like, no, there's more to do. There's always more to do. I just needed to go do it. No, no, you won't even find an arena. I won't even try. I'm like, oh, come on. Very much of a load. Oh, I realize there's something missing here.
Oh, really? You just now figured it out, did you?
Yes, we're missing the sound, aren't we?
Uh-huh. Yeah, you can use a little more sound here.
Oh, man. I've been forgetting that for the last several times now, and for this time, it actually took me a few moments to realize that we didn't have that. Now, that should show you how distracted I am, and that should show you that getting 8 hours sleep, what does that do? What am I supposed to do? Whatever. Oops. That's the end. Yep, that was it. I had a good chance of getting a good score, but no. It was all dashed to pieces. Observation Tower. 4, 5, 7, 8, 9.
Is that all you have to talk about today?
I'm actually trying to focus on this game. You know.
You won't work.
Well, I'm gonna try it. 1, 2, 4, 5, 8, 9. Daggone it. You know, I saw 9 and I was like, wait, that's not 9. I'm like, dude, that's 9. And I'm like, oh gosh, is that 9 or not 9? It's 9. Whatever. Oh, I see what's going on here. Since I failed, maybe we're now having to go through 5s. 2 5 rounds, yeah. That will lower the total score at the end. Even if I manage to get through this flawlessly. But that the odds are against that, of course. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Excellent. 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, something, 9. 7 numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. dang on, I saw this as 5, and I was like, wait, but that was, I saw that as 5, and I'm, I'm just not able to do it today. One workout. That would be interesting. No, we're going to do brain shift. I'm sorry, I don't really have anything. I'm pointless today. You need to stop watching with you. I just don't know what... I'm just too stressed to say anything, really, of interest. There's just too much stress in the air, you know? Well, I guess I could tell you what's going on, why I'm so stressed, blah, blah. I'm studying for a test, yeah, and it's kind of an important one, you know, like, of importance and stuff. You know, the one of the letters in it. You know, it's got, like, 2 consonants, I think, not sure, and, like, a vowel, if I remember. Or is it 2 vowels and a consonant? Ugh, God, don't forget that. I can't remember the rules, but, hopefully you'll test on that. No, I'm joking, of course I know the rules. Yeah, it's 2 vowels, 2 consonants, and... Oh, and then there's this other one that has also 2 consonants and a vowel. But that's not the same as the other one, and I'm studying for that one as well. But that's next week, blah, blah. Studying. I guess the proper word is need to study. No, the proper phrase, maybe I thought, I need to study for this. Haven't at all, but I need to. And it's been stressing me out, the fact that I need to study for it. I'm like, oh, I hate studying. Oh, I'm dreading to study, but I really should. That's not funny. It's such a, oh my gosh. By the rules. That's one we don't usually pick if we'd have a choice to not. It's one, in fact, that I'd pick away from. Squares. No, it's not squares. Threes. It's gotta be threes. Alright. Gradient? No. No, no. It's the outline. Dashed outline. Of course. Oops. Oh, is it 3 again? No. Circle? No. Red? Yes. It's going, oh, it's not red. Vertical lines. Oops. Circles? No, it's threes. There's a little bit of luck involved here. Blue, blue. Yes, I use my ESP powers. 3. So I just ESP'd that. 3. Gradient. I feel it in my brain. Or gut. Whatever you feel stuff. It might be the gut. I think people, it's popularly known as the gut. As being where... ESP is felt. Oops. It's got to be 1 then. And with 5 cards left, can we get another rule? No. It seems like no. Oops. No! Oops.
Yeah, say something. Ramble. Anything.
So that's not even having me ramble, isn't it? You never thought you'd ever think about it, but you never thought you'd hear the end of me speaking, and yet here it is. Oh, it has come, and it has come hardened. And I don't know why, I don't know what has made it come now. But it's here. Wow. Oops. Oops. Such fretting. Such worrying. It won't even solve anything at the end, will it? Fretting and really worrying. Does it ever? Alright, well, let's go to wrap this episode up. I'm sorry, it failed hard. I mean, it may be one of the worst episodes I've ever recorded. So yeah, that happened. Goodbye, though. Thanks for damage. Good, thanks for watching. Okay.